We got some pretty bad roads in the state of Texas.
So why is TxDOT selling the equipment used to fix your roads? And will jobs go too? TxDOT takes KXAN through their new plan. A KXAN in-depth report, Thursday at 6.